Pep Guardiola says the title race is over and that he doesn't care about the Premier League anymore. After losing the Manchester Derby, Pep said this.
I don't care the Premier League and the Carabao Cup. We cannot win. So we won a lot. So it's not a problem.
Is Pep right? How about does Arsenal already won the league? Or do you think other teams have a chance? Let me know in the comments below.